How are you doing?
This is how fragile I feel. This is how broken I feel. This is how David was asking me, was telling me the question is, who am I? What am I becoming? And I have no idea. I'm kind of scared to know what am I becoming. I lifted this glass myself up here to create a shelter so I can see the beautiful view of this forest from inside in the cozy of a heated home. And now there is no shelter, there is no walls, there is no inside, outside, it's all one space. And what is my identity as a creator of space, as a creator of indoor space that relates to the outdoor, and now the outdoor has taken over and become the most powerful, the most important, and I feel so little. So I feel toolless, I have no tools left. And I thought my tools were my power to create, my power to imagine. This was my main, most important tool, and everything I've created and imagined in this place in 4.5 years has been melted.
What are the rituals that allow me to pass through these stages of mourning, you know, these ever-widening concentric circles of loss and disaster? How do I navigate that? I think I need to have these truthful, authentic moments that name what's really going on, because COVID and so much of what we're doing in humanity, like our yearning for familiarity is so great that we are willing to kind of normalize even these intense moments of disaster and pandemic, and try to always find comfort in what we knew before. But there's no going back to that. So I keep finding the need to kind of name that and say, this is not normal and we need a new way forward. So that's something I need. I need to keep naming that.
And I want to know that I belong here.
Most important question.
I want to, because I've been displaced, like she said. From a young age, from when I was a teenager, just been displaced. And ever since, I feel like I've lost the sense of belonging, like where I came from, I can't go back. Where I am, I want to know that I belong here, that this is where I'm meant to be, this is where I can make a difference, this is where I can contribute.
Yeah. I'm grateful for you. And I'm grateful for our family, and I'm grateful for all of our friends who have supported us demonstratively over the last couple of months. Thank you.
Yes, thank you.